mountain, the steps of hell!
When I first read the script, the first thing I thought was how much fun it would be to shoot. And that's been true because it's just been, it's been a big old party. But I also love that the first three people on the call sheet are women. And that's a really exciting thing. And it's a really exciting time right now to be a young person, to be a young woman.
Nat? Oh my God, you're here? What?
It's Halloween. I got us VIP passes to help us.
What is that?
It's a traveling horror night, has horror mazes in it. You will totally lose it in there.
I play Natalie. When we first meet Natalie, she's kind of in a bit of a weird place. She's had some things going on with her family. And when her best friend goes off to school, the original plan is to go with her and go away for college. And she ends up having to stay home to take care of her mom. So when we meet her, she's become a bit of a recluse, and she's sort of forgotten what it's like to be a young person. And so she goes to hang out with Brooke again for the first time in a long time and remembers what it's like to be a kid again and to be with her best friend.
Hello? Hey, can you let me out of here?
I've never worked with an editor who is also a director, and it's incredible. And I've heard that editors make the best directors, but having that experience firsthand has been amazing because he knows exactly what he wants, and you know, it's shaves some time off of what we would be shooting because he knows what he's gonna use in the cut.